The sports industry is a very lucrative one. The five most popular sports being soccer, football, baseball, Formula One, and basketball. And they all contribute to the $1.3 trillion in revenue worldwide. Owners, athletes, federations, and fans all rely on the business surrounding the physically fit showing off their unique skills. These traditional sports are enormous. For some, their existence is more of a religion than recreation. But for every worldwide phenomenon, there's going to be a niche category. Or in the case of sports, a lot of them. Sports are a part of our culture as a way to involve people in a socially constructive activity for energy and emotional relief. Little things like teamwork and competition help people develop and evolve. Non-traditional sports can do that too, just at a much smaller scale. For the ones who pity me. Cause they just don't know. Happiness and love can be. I know to ever let you go. Oh, is more than I could ever stand. Oh, but anyone knows what love is.
Those who are truly obsessed with these outlier sports reaping many of the documented spoils and world achievement. These sports don't nearly bring in as much money as the Big Five, and they usually require their own unique and often expensive gear. But the nature of the abnormalness gets people excited for the prospect of them. Watching people defy the elements by diving deep below the water surface or climbing one of the most terrifying mountains with no protection excites an audience, and it's helpful for supporting mentally healthy people as well as a small economic section. Non-traditional sports are vital for creating new opportunities for people to be creative as well as active and healthy. Try to share.